now. Okay. So we are again live, and let's just continue our gameplay. It's our fourth day playing this game, and till now, yep, it's quite enjoyable. And we had a lag with it. Okay, now it's fine. So now I am supposed to go. What are the challenges? Fine. The main missions. And these are just time pass missions. But this one's close, I'll do it. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Okay. Yes. Still far. Am I supposed to go to the top? Yep. There aren't many options. Let's go. Destroy the satellite dishes. Okay. One and so I do have a gun for it. Okay. Nope, not this weapon. What do I have? Yep. Need to complete the challenge. Yay, that's done. The heck are you? He died. How the hell didn't die? Wow. Don't have anything. Oh, oh. Who told I don't have anything? I can craft it. Yes. Can craft it. I have to kill that thing off too. Come on, come on, come on, come on, let's go. Wow.
Enjoy your last moments on Earth, coward.
Nice. How the heck you are dead now? How we do it now? Where is that Wolverine? Oh my god, that's... oh come on, that's far, man. Did I kill this? Yep, it looks like. Well, I missed my chance to kill a Wolverine. I'm dummy, dumb, dummy. Yep. Let's go back. And destroying these things. What are you fighting for? Are you gonna fight me? I'm not in the mood, bro. Oops, game. Nope, I'm not doing this. Is that satellite? Oh no. Oh, I missed my chance of killing a Wolverine. Damn it. Come on. These things are a bit disturbing. Okay, these things. But they are quite artistic, so yeah. It's made of both. Okay. I'm supposed to literally just. Shit from this stuff. Wow. You have to have grapple hook bug so you can proceed. Yep, the speed has increased. The ladder climbing speed and whatever you're gonna say. Come on. Nope. You still have to do this. I am top of this world. I am going to the top of this world. Oh yeah. Up. This game ran into towers of top. Too tall. Like seriously, wow. What am I supposed to do? It doesn't look like that. Where the heck are those issues? Larry has enlisted your help to disrupt the listening devices on the purple top telecom tower, which, watch yourself, it's a long way down. I know. Oh my god.
Deputy, it's Larry. I'm coming to give you a hand.
Where are you?
I see the devices perfectly from up here. Just bear with me.
Okay. Let's go.
I'll circle around so you can shoot at him.
Fine.
Oh, you're doing great. I like you, Deputy. I mean, I must have said, oh, six or seven other people out here. None of them got the job done.
That's it. Someone is so dope. Someone is so stoned. Like, oh my god. Now what? Yep. I'll wait. Now what I'm supposed to do is I'll craft these things. What's this, by the way? Don't even know. Craft. What the heck? Who told you to just go like boom boom alone? You have to wait for me, bro. I'm the pro in curling over here, okay? You just don't proceed by yourself. You wait for the pro to come, okay? How you do it. Oh my god, CC got ran over by a truck. That also wasn't expected. I just want to do my side weapon knockdown, okay? I really just want to do that. And how do I freaking do that? Cause I got some bugs to unlock. For that I need bug points and... Okay. Come on. I at least need this. Come on.
I'm coming for that soul. Keep your eyes peeled. I thought it was all. Now's not the time to come far.
Come on. Okay, that's how you do your side weapon villain. That's fine.
Sidekick, phase numero dos.
I am the sidekick.
This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night and the humming drives the animals crazy. only a matter of time before it drives us crazy too.
I really wanna see what kind of aliens you're talking about, and why the heck you were jumping upstairs, man, while you were talking to me. I gotta first answer this, yeah.
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. Let me start off by saying that this isn't something we normally do, but given the bizarre nature and frequency of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates on the current Mars situation. Since you made us aware of the microwave anomalies, we've allocated enough resources to monitor the situation. Mars is stable and not on the verge of exploding. If this changes, I promise I will contact you. Thank you and goodbye.
Okay, he's just messing them up also, okay. It's not only me, he's also targeting NASA. So, that's great. Oh, I do have a helicopter. Okay. Let's go. Nice plane. We have a calculator. I don't freaking see it. Okay, we can play with our joystick. But we have a freaking calculator. Or is this a stream desk? I don't know. Gonna land. Am I doomed? Most probably. Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay, where the heck you are gone? Loot, fuel tank, SMG ammo. $6. Okay. This cow's bum is glowing. And anyone's bum is glowing? Yep, nope. No one's bum is glowing. Yeah, I do have a mission. Kill the seagulls. Oh, come on. Miss. I'm gonna miss. Oh. I am coming for you. Don't worry. Cause I gotta kill some eagles too. Nice. Oh, yes. That was a great landing. Come on. Yay. Why the heck there isn't an option of E missing? How the heck am I supposed to reach over there, bro? That was really a big eagle though. Wow. Yeah, this is big. Nitro getting plus 2, fine. But, how am I supposed to wall climb this thing? What are you expecting me to do, bro? Like, seriously, come on. I'm not a real assassin. Nope, he's not gonna climb that thing, too. Really, bro? Okay, now I see. Now I see. This is what they were expecting me to do. Fine, I'll do it. To go now. Let's see something. Glowy stuff. Any glowy stuff. Come on. Big, my chopper. I have to go over there, right? Pause. Did something glow over there? Did something go? Did something shine? I don't know. So I'm going over there. Fine. That's 216 meters. Fine. But what if something is over here? You never know, bro. That's a back. Beer. I gotta kill brown bears, so this is also helping. Maybe I'll just drop. Yep. Anything humming sound? Anything? Nope. I just love the way how every game is now like. Working on if you come from darkness to sunlight, direct sunlight, you got a flash, you see a flash, and that's nice. But do you need that much of reality? It's not worth 6 points though. Can I blow this up? Magazine for what? I don't know. But whatever it was, I got a 1 point. Doing that now, maybe. I really need that magneto meter, whatever the name of that gun is. That's why I'm doing this Lattice mission, man. They'll reward me with a gun, and I really want to see what does that do. Because it's literally one slot of my weapon. Tire is like totally waste, and which is this. I don't use RPGs that much. Nope. Well, definitely coming from this side. Where's that dog? Oh, you wanna get paid then? Oh, you have it. Aww. Come on. You lovely dog. That was too helpful for me. No, I was supposed to, I was going over there. Nothing's over here? Nope. I thought it, there's a fish or something. Nothing. I literally, that's it. No fire, nothing. I freaking see this game, come on. This should have still, this should have been lightened. Shut up. This game physics only works when you kill Pippa and when you get killed. The main objective of this game was improved app physics. That's also nice, okay, but but I wasn't happy when I killed Seeds most not what I was going to say, most violent brother. Yep, that's how they explain things. I can't suppose to go now. Yeah, I just went. Okay. From there I started doing shit and here I am now. No, gotta run. It's good for health. A bit of jogging and stuff. Run. I gotta see some eagles. No. Has to be in this barn. Come on. Oh, this looks like I have came over here too. Fine. Nope. Oh, yep. This is the same side though. Oh, come on. Inside such zone. I started from here. I also went over there. Maybe that's the point. Maybe it could be the point. You never know. I do hear stuff. Okay. Wow, dummy.
That's awesome. Anne says you've acquired more than enough samples. Bring them to me. Quick.
What's right in the middle? To skin. Oh, I'm such a dummy. Oh my god, I landed just over here. Oh my god, it was too close. I'm really a dummy. See, there was one. And there was a second. Okay. Third was in the silo and fourth one was in my dog's mouth. Wow. Nice. No. Can I crash it? Can I freaking crash it? Woo! Let me go. Now where I'm supposed to go? What did he tell me to do? What's this? Nope. Nope. Is this nope? Nope. This is also not the nope thing. Okay. Okay. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Is this nope? Objectives, yep. Eden's Gate has claimed the barrel number mean and is holding captive in the until they are ready for Jacob's indoctrination. What does that mean? Where is this? 5-4. It has to be this one, right? I mean here. Oh, the man told me to go here, but I went over here. John's Rain. This is Jack Hobbs. Okay, he told me to go over
here.
Name's
Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Coop's days are fucking numbered.
Okay. What happened to the Larry, man? Larry. Yep. Yes, that's where I'm supposed to go. Let's go. Boss says, heck, boy. Let's go. Yay, 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 yay. Is this guy walking? Why every person in this game, when you see them from a certain distance, looks like a cow? Seriously, that was quite.
You'll see, Anne. I'll make you so proud.
Okay, make us proud. Make me proud. First, let me just remove that thing. I'll choose my missions myself. Okay. Come on, bro. Don't force me to do stuff. Are you freaking serious? Okay. But what are you selling? Yep. Every person from a certain distance in this game looks like a cow. Okay, even you, brother.
Oh, but please tell me you have them.
Yep.
Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin.
He want to see that.
Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
You're a greedy parkour guy. Wow, that was cool. For a scientist like you. Oh my god. Yep. Nice. You vaulted. That wasn't expected, bro. I don't expect a vault from you. In north. Where's my compass? Nope. Where's north? East? No. What's that? Where I'm looking? Come on. North. Like we're in north. Is this it? Cause that looks like north to me. And this totally looks like a power station. this one. This is it, boys. This is it. Oh, it has to be the power station. What are you talking about?
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
Yep. It is it. This is it. Yep. I can't enter this. Yep. Now he's guiding me. Nice. The heck is the panel? Okay, this is not it. Mm-hmm. Loot. What? Did I go inside? But oh, this is a panel. Okay, I thought it's 2D. No, it's 3D, bro. You're just blind. Let's go.
Is that an alarm? Were the stakes not high enough for you yet? You need to hurry!
Okay, I'll hurry. Not this
I
one.
Don't have enough power yet!
3, 2, okay. Fine. The heck are these guys? And I just love the song. Where is this thing? Fine, just come away, bro. Can I go from back or from somewhere? Who the heck was trying to see me? Can you see me, boys? Just got stuck, bro. Come on. Oh, okay. Nope.
Right back at you.
Yep. I really feel like assassin when I continue to do takedowns. Where are you, bro? Why the heck you were just running and doing shit? Nope. No? Anything else? Why the heck I just choose admission? No. He's, oh, come on. Gotta find others by myself. Oh, the other two are over there? Hey, oh, okay. That's where I came from. Okay, I just gotta search everything manually. Fine. Wow, is there? Oh, one is on the top. Nice. Okay. Fine. Maybe it could be the other one. The last one is over there. That doesn't make sense, but yep, I did it. She just have to make a jump. Oh, you dumb. come on, you dumb bitch. Ah, you gotta do that thing, right? Ah, just wingsuit it. Wingsuit over there. I wanna use a zip line. Oh my god. Bang, bang. Yeah, let's go. That's it.
Yes! The power's been rerouted! Come back to see me off!
Okay. Where are you, brother? I don't know why I do this. Instead of going to the chopper. Okay, they are practicing things. Fine. Yep. They are supposed to go. Yep. Not that far, but still. I should have used that chopper. He runs quite well, around 7 meter per second, I think. 7 or 8 meter per second. Not sure. Now what, bro?
I wish I could take you with me.
Okay.
Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy.
Okay.
I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And okay. As for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me. On the generator. But that's the last thing.
Well, what should I say? How the heck the first time you enter that thing, if someone else has to power on the generators, and how the heck if someone you called out and switch on this generator just left you inside this thing? Oh my god. You guys are just insane. That's for sure. Let's see the show. Okay. OMG. Wait, what the heck? He did it! He actually freaking did it! Oh my god. Except for his shoes. Everything was atomized. I don't know exact what was vaporized, molecularized. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What's supposed to do? Nope. I don't know. Come on. Where am I supposed to test this? And how am I supposed to test this? Because it's not a silent weapon for sure. It's loud as heck, and I seriously don't want to kill those guys. Oh, yep. This is where you test stuff. Yep. My poor fellow animals. Whoever wins, well, I'll just do stuff. Okay, it's a stun. Woo. Come on. I know you guys wanna fight, right? Nope, they wanna run. They still wanna fight. I can solve this fight. Ha! guys are gonna fight still. Yep. Come on. Oh, he died. Okay. I didn't want to use that gun. Woo! That's just gonna stun him. That's it. That's not going to kill him for sure. Come on. What's the range? Nope. Okay, this is a range. Fine. Come on. Nope. Okay, now this has to reload. It's fine, okay, the range is fine. Oh, this is going to never end. Oh my god, this is not a humming weapon. Okay, yep. He's too pissed. Well, I gotta play with you every time. Come on, babe. Oh, are you interested in playing with me? Come on. I see you guys to do me simultaneously. Nope, he got scared. But the bear is not in the mood, I think. Oh my god. Well, you never know. Where was those my buddies? Oh my god, where are they? Okay, this okay, he's following me. Come on. Okay, he's still following me. Nice. Is he? Yep. He's still following me. Too nice. Okay, he's close. Okay, there are they. Oh, come on. Can't be serious, right? I'm coming. I need backup. What the heck? Did he die after all those? Nope, he just disappeared. Are you freaking kidding me? Gotta kill that eagle and kill that eagle too. One eagle, two eagle, and Oh my god, first shot, bitches, first shot. Yay, yay. What the heck, that thing dropped, yep. Yay, that don't look like an eagle, but never mind. That has to be eagle, right? Come on, yep. There you go. One shot kill. Nope. Yep. Come on. Okay. Is this an eagle? Nope. Nope, it can't be. I'll resolve the issue. I have a thing called a magnetizer which protects stuff. Oh yep. That's how you do it, bitches. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bitches. Oh yeah. Okay.
Stand down! I need cover fire! Good to see you, mister.
Come on. Stand up, boy.
Thanks. Got reports that Drubman repelled another Peggy attack.
Okay.
Head over and make sure they don't need anything.
Okay, fine. Hug. Someone needs to bring me whiskey. Oh, hug. Wow. You need to send me two. Did he die? Looks like it. Are you going to die, bro? Okay, now the range is quite far. This much? Fine, cool, where are you, bro? This is still far. This is still far. Are you going to kill me? I'm not in the mood. Nope. You're cool, right? You're cool. Do you have a mission for me?
I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear.
Okay. Okay, now. It don't work on animal, but yep. Humans are too fragile for this gun, so I'll use it. Yep. I'll freaking use it. Oh, I gotta try this on a car. You wanna see how it works on a car? Okay. Right now it's getting. Yep. Travel the fastest transport ever. Yay, 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 yay. Okay, here I am at the power station. Okay, this is nope. Nothing is happening. Come on, yep. I have to try on this. Come on. Oh, this is all shadow. It's getting evening? Okay. It's a compressed air thing which like just go on and boom boom. Nothing happens to the car. Freaky. There's nothing like I can concentrate it like boom. Nope. I can't do anything around. It's in this fine. Okay. See? Is it loud or something? I don't know. See? It's a difficult thing. But yeah, you can have fun and open doors. That's nice. Okay. Wow, that was great. Okay. Now let me come. What I would say. Yay. Are you going to die from fall damage? Nope, it doesn't look like that. I can throw people from what the heck? Is that a car up there? Oh my god, I never saw that. Excuse me, that's a freaking car. Wow. So. Maybe I can throw. I can jump and do stuff, I don't know. Maybe this might come. Bit useful, but is this worth a slot in my weapon type? In which I mean, is it worth 25% of my weapon type? Okay, because I only have 4 slots, and this can't be a side weapon for sure. So it's one of my primary weapons. Oh my god, it's hard to believe. It's one of my freaking primary weapons. Okay. Are you gonna kill me, bro? She died?
Thanks for your help here.
She freaking died?
I hear this is where the cult maintains. You been up near Mabel's taxidermy?
Who did that?
Okay.
Don't let me die out here, Flint!
Save my ass.
What are you guys saying?
I can see you, Peggy's!
Well, that was all me.
Been up near Mabel's taxidermy. Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by a cougar wearing a bell collar. Figure they were just seeing things, but might be worth checking out.
Okay, now these guys are just sending me to missions. Okay, I see. I get it now. Okay, you want me to go there? I'm there. Okay, fine. I'm not going to talk to you guys.
You can build a lot with all the scrap metal.
Yeah, are you going to die if I just die? Here? I don't know. What? Okay. And this guy's not getting strong. Oh my god. Nope. Not even a hair moved. It's fine. Not too good, but not too bad actually. But yeah, an RPG could be a thing to carry, okay? But this thing has infinite ammo. I got 8 perks, and what's this? Nope. I would love to have this so I can try this lockpicking thing, if that's manual. And I can't have more bigger loot rucksack. I think that's what we call it, pocketry, or maybe inventory in simple terms. But journey back. What do you wanna say, bro? That's it. Okay, so my pistol ammo is on its max. Fine. LMG, flamethrower, rocket launcher, and grenade launcher. I bought this. Oh my god. By 9 freaking points. And sniper is on different level. Nope. This is for sniper and rifle. So I do have all these things, okay? And I should have a freaking LMG. Okay, I shouldn't be messing with this gun. It's fine. It would be fun to use. Okay. I'm not sure. But I really want to test it in some real freaking fights. That real close combat fights. Okay. With angels, right? I can freaking use it. So now, how am I supposed to go over there? There are like seriously no freaking need. Okay, I can go here and then I can fast travel to stuff. Yep. Cause they are angels, okay, and they only freaking melee and do stuff. So shoot as from the shinkler changing. I couldn't do that.
Jesus Christ, Cougar.
Securing the camp is what we in the ass-kicking business call a big win. Thanks for what you did.
I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. What, he died? Molotov. Seriously, this is travel from things? The heck is that guy? Oh my god. I've been kidding me. Oh, come on. Okay, this is going to be too much fun then. Oh my god. And I don't wanna kill you. You can go to flowers. She's dead? Where are you? Oh, she's freaking dead. Oh my god. We're gonna jump and grapple. Yep. This was always a thing. Okay, this thing is only useless if you are in a car. That's only a thing when this thing comes to be useless. And okay. I see stubs. Are they? But this can protect me from animals. Okay, I can run them out. Come on. Oh wait. I was supposed to be going over there. Fine. I'll do it. Let me just go. By the way, how many guys I have to kill for that thing? Okay, more 3 to go, and that is just going to give me 2 points. Oh my god, are you kidding me? 3 points, that's 3 points. Okay, cool. Grenade, dynamite, molotov. Oh, wait a minute, okay. That's fine.
Cougar?
Yeah, bro. They wanna shop. Actually, just wanna loot, that's it. I mean, buy my ammo and sell my loot, that's it. Nothing's interesting over here. Do I have an option for a better rifle? What's this? I'm pretty sure I didn't have this gun. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? That guy unlocked so many weapons for me. This comes in this, okay. I'm pretty sure this wasn't there, okay. And it has to be related to that thing. Come on, I'm equipping this. Come on, I have to. And what's this? 7, 6, 7, 6, 4. Oh my god. And I do have something in here also. Come on, it has to be something. Yep. I got 2 options. Like the laser blazer plus a few more lasers.
What?
Are you guys serious? 10, 10, 8, 3, 5, 7, 10, 6, 4, 4. What the hell? Okay. It's 10, 10, 20, 8, 31, 36. Okay. It's 7, 10, 17, 6, 23, plus 8. Okay, it's also 31. Nope. 28, 30. Oh, that was. It's 36, and it's. The thing is, it's 3, 5. It's 4, 4. Why the heck I'll buy this? I'll definitely buy this, man. I mean, equip this slot. No. What's all this? You're freaking kidding me. A freaking continuous laser. Oh my god. What the heck? Do I have attachment for these weapons? Come on. These are loud as heck. Oh my god. Nope. You can't have any attachments, bro. No. No, come on. That's it. So if want to have this, oh my god, no freaking attachments. And this can't be silent thing. OMG. Wow. Like, serious, wow. What's the difference? Okay. It's 10. It's damage is 8. 9. Handling is 7. It's handling is 2. Rate of fire 13, rate of fire 3. But it's loud, man. I can't have a freaking silencer on this weapon. I have to just check it, okay? I can't do a mission with this whole freaking new setup, but I can have some fights, maybe. Oh my god. Sorry, but I have to. Wait, he freaking died. Does these things even explode or something? Okay. There's nothing like explosion. Okay.
Jesus Christ. A cougar? Honest to God. I could really use it.
Might look like it's causing us something like fire, but no, bro. And what about these things? Fine. No fire, nothing. It does look like it's going to cause fire.
Hey, you. Come here.
Yep.
Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back.
Okay.
They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you. This critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
Okay.
Less of that green mist around means we can breathe a little easier here.
Hey, you wanna come over, bro? Yep. Hiya.
I'm in. Just
we're also ready for this, yeah? Come on. Follow me.
Anything you need. I'll follow.
Okay. Okay. Are you not going to follow me or what? Come on. That's freaking far.
Nice to clear out.
That's a 1.25 kilometers. Okay, that's far. That's far. I own this, bro. It got missiles, guns, and different stuff. So. Come on.
Hit that pedal, deputy.
Yep. On it. Let's go. You have to fire rockets, okay. Why did I press enter this? Is what it was E. It has to be E. Let's see. Is it loud or something?
Yeah, let's get there. Come on.
Okay. map showed me. I have this, 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 and this. Wow. And I have this guy. Okay. Give a prize.
I thought I was gonna die.
You always think about bad things, bro. Come on. There's a reason why I have this thing, okay? Come on. Well, come on. Okay.
Good, thanks. What did Santa bring you?
Where the heck is my helicopter? Never mind. I really have to see if these things are silent or not. If these are silent, I can manage this thing, but if these aren't, then I'm pretty doomed. What's this? Gunboats, okay. Okay, I'm over here, by the way. I'm pretty far from any of these things. Okay. Is there something like replay outpost or something? Cause that would be help. That would be a hell lot of a help. But nope. Bro, you don't have anything. Oh my god. I think I'm going to replace the snipers. What's this? Okay, it's an LMG.
I got the Guardian Angel somewhere.
I'm driving. Oh my god. He's freaking driving. So where are we going, bro? Which place I have marked? Oh, nothing. Map. I think... Let's go.
Copy that.
The only good thing about this is was this? He literally faking dummy. I hate you.
I owe you one.
You don't owe me shit. I'm going to leave you, bro. And seriously, I don't give a damn. You gotta come to me by running on something. I don't know, bro. Well, you gotta come, okay?
Right behind you.
Yep. What a dummy. Oh my god. Who freaking lands the chopper? So freaking behind the target. Like, approaching away from the target. See, that's how you do it. That's easy. Anyone else? Aww. You can see me? That I wasn't meant to do, but shooting me. That's it.
Watch my six.
Where the heck are you? I ain't allowing you to into this helicopter for sure. That's it. Do you really think that you can survive this? Let's go!
Transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Come on. Yay, he killed it.
Bastards got me.
Die. What's this? Come on, bro.
Moving out.
That's it. I'm just like roaming here and there. Jones residence. What's that place over there? I'm going, dude, Masuo. Yep. That's where all the enemies are. Let's see. Is this an outpost? Just a dumb. Maybe a silent weapon. Come on. Okay. Really wanna try this? Okay. The pistol's OP. Oh my god. The only good gun is the pistol, I think. Who the heck is trying to see me? Wow. Wow. He's still stuck. Wow. Yep, now he's gone. So this game has just not slight glitches, okay?
Made it out of this one. On to the next.
Oh no. I ain't doing this thing. Come on. That's scary as heck. Dang it. Oh my god. She just spawned over there. Nope. Fuck it. I am not doing that shit. Come on. How the heck that could be happen? Oh my god. She freaking spawned over there. Oh my god. That's scary. That beautiful creepy girl. They disappear? These guns are OP, man. Except the freaking sniper, okay? The whole set is too OP. I think only the pistol is too OP, man. Oh my god. Wow. Why? See?
I'm going. Help me.
Oh, Riley. Yep. Is there something on fire?
Still breathing, they're not.
The sniper rifle is a big no. Okay. Is that silence weapons? Okay, this is my party. Oh my god.
Change your position.
Oh my god, what the heck was that? Where are you guys? It does look like the That's it. That was it. What the heck?
Just a few flesh wounds. You're good.
Come on. Come on.
Put it down now.
I'm not even
sure. The wrong guy, Einstein.
Oh, that was funny. I thought I'm getting the right guy. So, the only thing sucks is the sniper rifle. Okay. Everything else sounds fine. This is silence already. Oh my god. Yep. Ah, yeah. Go with him.
Understood.
No, actually, no. Come over here. Come over here. Yep. Just come on.
I'm waiting for you.
Come on. Yep. Bye.
You're getting hurt real bad.
Ooh. How can I even drag this thing? Okay, I killed him. Wow, nice. But I do regret it. Nope. Not even a bit. But he literally he fucked me around, okay? While he was flying that chopper? Nope. I'm not stealthing for a thing. Oh, this is making the sound, okay? So, this is something very weird, but yep. So, this pistol is too OP, okay? So, yep. I'm keeping this. Okay, this is silent, okay? Sniper really sucks. Okay, I'm replacing the sniper. Okay, the sniper really sucks. Loot. Oh my, this gun. Okay, the sniper is effective, okay. You do have infinite bullets, that's for sure. The scope, which can't be changed, is pissing me off. And that's something major thing, actually. That's not joking. I ain't joking, bro. Nope. Not this time. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, I don't have anything. Let's go here. Let's go here, for sure.
Okay.
And do some most funny stuff, okay? So I'm keeping the third thing and the pistol, and I'm not sure about the rifle. I mean, yep. The rifle also kind of sucks, but it's fine. We do have Hear it, bro, it's not silent, that's for sure. That's not.
Faith has that marshal trapped in bliss.
Come on. Will you just listen?
Hey, man.
Come on. Okay, I know you are worried, but can you just fix it? Oh my god.
I got my eye on you!
Oh my god, yep.
You hanging in there, hon?
You got too many females. Oh my god.
If you're up for it, we could sure use some help.
Oh, I'm not interested. Hey. So what I'm keeping is this pistol. This is too OP, okay? I'm keeping the pistol. And but not in that slot. Not the rifle and neither that thing, okay? So yep. Yep. You're going in that slot, bro. The sniper thing also. Nope. I can buy the special sniper. So, what's that called? Special sniper? Special sniper. It's 76792. Okay. So rate of the fire. Ooh. 9. So thing is, you only have this thing. 8. These both are same. Just for this paint job, you are spending so much. Oh dang it! 76792 and it's 56783. Both are fine. That is, both cost the same, and this is not even the military one. And I'm not into more like LMG and stuff. So can I use a silencer or something? How the fuck can I just mod this? You can see this. Okay, what's this? Oh, it has to be a silencer. No silencer, fine. But there's a silencer in this, and yep. There's also a silencer in this gun. Okay. But why the heck I'm going to spend so much in the same freaking thing just for the paint job? I'm not that rich, bro. Okay. Maybe later. So I'm back. Okay, yep, where I was, yep. Okay, yep, spatial, yep, spatial. It's 89853. It's 89833 and it's 79853. Okay. Hmm. 79. If it's 10, nope, it's not 10. I'm buying it. Yep. I have to buy a silencer first. Yep. A 9 and 10. But this weapon is already 10. Attach, attach, attach. So it's 10 out of 10. I just wasted $10,200, right? Yeah, you pretty much just did it. Yeah, bro. Will I bring just quit to menu? That might bring my money back. I don't know. Because I don't think I needed to buy that weapon at all. I hope, fingers crossed, that this game didn't auto save just after the purchase. Okay, that's the thing, then I'm screwed. I know you have heard stories about me, Fed Seed. Yeah, I do have the money, right? No.
A lot of people here could survive with no outside help whatsoever.
So, whatever. Okay.
Master or none.
Shoot, he's getting started.
How this could have been silent? Nothing silent, bro. And this is also not silent. This is loud as fuck. She died. She died.
What?
No.
I didn't do that. But she. Okay. Okay. Discount as an attack.
What's
my back? Reload it.
What's
happening? Hands off weapons, bad company!
Fuck them up!
She's dead.
I see an opening.
This woman's not sound. I'm not sure. They are.
The fuck? Keep your chin up, sister. Hi.
Are they going to shoot me? Nope. Okay. She disappeared. And that's all the thing I gotta do. These things are loud. But sure. And it's fun to do it. So I'm keeping this. And I think I'm also
scouting the drug lab and
okay. I'm not interested. By accident bought this. And I accidentally talked with you. Okay. I accidentally pressed E. So what's I gonna do? Okay, I'm not using this for sure. Like seriously, this doesn't make sense. Right? It's loud. It's so freaking loud. Okay, and I'm keeping this so for a while because I need this to complete my channel challenge, and then I'll just go. Okay. And I'm keeping this for sure. It's fun. It's too fun. I can't go from this side. Okay. Not in a mood. Okay, you gotta move. Okay. This thing is loud, okay? I don't like loud stuff, by the way. I like silent things. Thank you, silent the heck. Okay, this is my, car shop, car spawning thing. This one's my helicopter spawning thing, and I gotta spawn a helicopter. Let's see. Obviously, I'm spawning this because it costs me missiles and stuff, and that's important, bro, for survival. Switch. Now, what I'm supposed to do is, I think I'm going. To over here.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
Okay. I'm going here. Fine. Just dang it. I gotta go. I got to go. Who was trying to see me, by the way? Anyone? You dead, bro? Come on, bro. Can't be serious. Oh my god. That's what I wanted to do. Let's go. What's that? Yep. that. Look like the guy who is already here buzzing, okay? Buzz off, man. That's it. Come on, that's too much. I can't wait that long. Get you free.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult. But if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Fine. Come on! Yep, that's how we do it. Oh, this making a sound. Okay, I think I have to buy it. That's gonna help. The perks. Utility. Yep. Yep. So what I'm gonna be supposed to do is alt. Yep. What the heck? I have even the glass? Nice. Okay, I can set myself on fire. Let's go! Nothing will be set on fire. The hands? This is going to blow. Yep. Oh my god. I can't even repair glasses and stuff. Nope. This isn't moving a bit. Yep. Okay, fine. I will use this. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm loving it. Seriously? Wow, that's super nice. Super duper nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yay. No, where the heck I was going? I was going with him. Fine. Let's go. Anyone over here? Not interested. What the heck? Where the heck are those? Oh, there she is. Nope. I ain't doing that shit, bro. I'm not that type of a guy. What is she doing? I'm a big shooter. Okay, she freaking disappeared. Okay. That was disrespecting. What will happen if I land? Please don't come. Oh my God, the time. It's fine. I just wanted, okay, I just wanted to be special. When Joseph came into my life, I felt like you had given me a true gift. Lord, that a man who talks to you would bring me in on your holy conversation. And so I took the name that you gave me, Lord, through Joseph, Faith. And I am a woman. Made anew, but now I'm ashamed to say, even though I carry this name, my devotion to the project is plagued by doubt. What do I do? I know you will forgive me, dear Lord, and don't know if Joseph will. She's a nice lady, I think. What's this? There were the pathway. Shrine. I can repair it, right? Nope. I'm not getting captured, bro. Not this time. Nope. I guess someone is over here. So I was going with there. That's a bit far. Let's go. Here? Is there anyone here? I don't even know here. Oh, okay. Someone was on top. Chopper. Nice. don't fall. And then I can repair my stuff. Just repair. Nice, right? Then I can enter. Wow. You know something? I'll do it afterwards. Now I'll freaking do this mission, okay? Maybe no. Maybe afterwards. I'll just roam, okay? Let's go here. Maybe. Where the heck am I? Let's go. Okay. Let's do some fishing, okay? If I reach in time. Fine. Cause I gotta end the stream in around 8 to 10 minutes, so I don't think the mission will be that short. Okay. That's why. That looks like an outpost to me. Let's go, yo. Now I can land over here and do some freaking fishing and thing. Yep, I knew. Drop and do something fishing. I personally just love to do fishing. Okay, the only thing in this game I enjoy too much is definitely fishing. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's the same fish again. Yeah. Rainbow trout. Come on. Let's go. Is he gonna kill me? I'm not sure. Man is doing a fishing. Nope. Won't let me. Give me. Come on. Push. Come on. How did they on this island or something? Okay. You wanna fight, bro? Come on. Yep, let's do something. Let's do something about it. Let's go. Where are you, bro? I'm ready to fight, bro. That was easy. Yep. Fire rockets. Okay. That's nice. Mission discovered. Duck. Yep. Full trust. Yep. Let's go. Is the rocket thing is going to refill itself? Are you kidding me, mate? It's going to take some time, I think. Yeah, it should. So overall in Far Cry 5, the major improvements are the graphics, the freaking AI. Anyone else? Oh, come on, I have to liberate him. Myself. come on, that's too much. Okay, but I'll do it. Fine.
Thanks for saving my butt.
Yep. I am kind of habituated to this. I'm saving lots of people, but yep. Come on. Yep.
You know those judge wolves you've been seeing?
Mm-hmm.
Turns out they've been making them down at the Elkjaw Lodge. Let's go and shut those fuckers down.
Okay. Is that a fish? Nope. Oh, no fishes on me. Oh, yep. Die, fishes, die! The graphics you can see, okay? When you fly a helicopter just above the water. It's freaking awesome, okay? Wow. Guys. Yep. Danzo. Free spin. Okay. So now I'm ending this stream. Okay. Thank you for joining, whoever joined, and see you later. Bye bye.